The regression vulnerability in OpenSSH has kept everyone on the edge since it was disclosed this week. Because we know how important it is to be able to move fast and get reliable results when a critical, widespread vulnerability hits, we created a free scanner for CVE-2024-6387. Here's how to get a PDF report that helps you confirm if your OpenSSH server is vulnerable to CVE-2024-6387 or not. First, input your target's hostname. In our case, openssh.pentestground.com. Then, choose between scanning the default port or choose a custom configuration to check your target. In our case, the default port works just fine. Finally, start the scan and wait for the results. If you scan a single port, the scan should finish in under a minute on average. The results confirm that our lab machine is indeed vulnerable to this critical OpenSSH CVE. In the report, which you can export as a PDF, you get a vulnerability description and a risk description to better understand the context of the CVE, plus a recommendation on how to mitigate it. Of course, we included detection for CVE-2024-6387 in our network scanner as well. This option requires a paid plan so you can run deep scans. Our customers confirmed this detection was helpful just hours after we introduced it. To check your OpenSSH targets using Network Scanner, go to the Tools page, add your target's hostname, which in our case is, again, openssh.pentestground.com, choose to run a deep scan, and then check your results. This report doesn't just give you the information the free regression scanner provides. It also provides the results of a more thorough check and the power of Pentest-Tools as a whole. Even for this lab environment, which is deliberately configured to expose an SSH service vulnerable only to CVE-2024-6387, the network scanner generates more, deeper findings which give us a better insight into the target. While our free regression scanner only checks for CVE-2024-6387, the network scanner gives you access to over 20,000 detections and, with a paid plan, the ability to use all of the 20+ tools and features on pentesttools.com. Make sure to patch your vulnerable OpenSSH servers, and I hope this CVE doesn't make your job more challenging than it already is.